Welcome to Epcot.
Oh my God, I'm here.
Great. Really?
You know what I think?
Woo-hoo! Enjoy your day. Have fun.
We're here.
The last time I came was a couple days before everything got shut down. Before COVID. Yeah, I came the week before.
All right, first stop is Journey into Imagination with Figment. Let's check him out in his little Christmas sweater. So, the good news is they said 25 minute wait, and I think it was like 10 minutes. I love when that happens. And it's time to set our imagination free.
This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell, touch, goochie goochie goo, and taste. Taste like chicken. Can I go? Please, please, please.
No, I don't want you out of my sight.
Out of sight? Okay. Come on, everybody.
When it's set free.
You said it, Doc. Imagination is a blast.
I really don't know why people don't like Figment. I think it's so cute. It's a really cute ride. I don't know why it gets so much hate. Right, Bob? Did you like Figment?
It's cool.
You haven't rolled it in a while.
It's cool.
It's cute. That's what I'm talking about. The reason for the season. Oh, man. Mine?
Laura's Minion, watch your step.
Thank you.
Look down, lean forward, and step. Don't do it halfway. Watch your step. Come on down, folks. The water's great. Watch your step.
Listen, the water's great.
Stop playing games.
Games? I love games. Ooh. And I'm thinking of something pink and bouncy that looks like a balloon.
Ah, jellyfish.
Right.
Jellyfish!
You're good. And I'll take
jellyfish! And the next one, jellyfish!
Alright, Mr. Smarty Pants.
Yeah. 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 Oh, okay, little dudes! Get ready to rock!
Tarpon.
Big tarpon. Those are like...
What? Tarpon? What is that called again?
What's that's a surgeon.
The ones that, sergeant?
Surgeon.
Surgeon. Stingray.
You know, look at the tail. That's
look
a
kill. Stingray.
That's
what killed kill the man.
And with that back, the sword.
Look, a shark. Daddy. Dad, hurry.
Look at that monster. Yeah, look at that monster.
Daddy, look here.
Oh, look, he's hungry. That's what I want to do.
Look, a scuba diver.
That's what I
want to do. Look at that lady. She's living the life. Look, they all like her.
Look at this shark.
Yeah, I tried to show it to you. Look.
Living with the land.
5,000 pounds of fish each year to serve in restaurants around Walt Disney World.
Wow.
Innovations
like Poppy, look, Poppy!
These plants are definitely on their way up. Innovative growing techniques like these increase yields, while more efficient
uses
like water, fertilizer, and pesticides. Another innovation at work here is our integrated pest management program. By populating a growing system, plants grown in this way use a fraction of the space required by traditional growing methods. That saves water and increases productivity.
Okay, we are in Soarin'. Lynn, that's the familia. Oh. All the way to the back. This is one of my favorite rides here. So excited to show you a little bit of it. So cool. my mom is all scared about coming on this ride. I'm like, Mommy, you saw the movie. It's a kid's movie. And she's like, all scared. She didn't. She was a little scared about Soarin' still. I love it. We're about to do Frozen. Look at my bin. Gosh, I'm so in love with my bin. Look at them. Look at that boy. Yep. The fam. Hold on, where are they? Here?
Hello.
That's my beautiful Issa.
That's me.
Where are you? What are you doing?
I'm fixing my shoe.
Oh.
Keep your distance, boy. You know 6 feet.
Mommy, mommy, you have nothing to be scared of, mommy. Johnny.
I trust you.
Trust me, you have nothing to be scared of.
I trust you.
Say hi, sister, sister. Sister, sister. Say hi, sister, sister. Right. I'm excited that she's writing this. I guess I gotta show her the movie again because she's forgotten. How do you forget? Let it go, let it go. Anyway, I won't do that to you.
Believe it.
Do you wanna build a snowman? For watching, we had a great time here. A lot of family fun and meeting peeps and food and drink, which I'll put in another video. But thank you again for watching. You know I love you. God bless you, my little man. Deep inside us, we're not that